Every nation in every region now has a decision to make. Either you are with us or you are with the terrorists.
Either you're with us, either you love freedom and with nations which embrace freedom, or you're with the enemy. There's no in between.
You're either with us or you're with the enemy. That's clear. I will continue to make that clear.